11:45 last night, two officers who were on an anti-looting patrol here at Church in Flatbush. That is when they say a man walked up. This is caught on security footage. Unprovoked, stabbed one of those officers in the left side of his neck.
Nationwide, health officials are concerned that reopening has contributed to a spike in 18 states. And that has people worried. 66% of Americans say they're uncomfortable attending a public gathering or an event with a large crowd. 43% are very uncomfortable.
Free face mask.
What about the hand sanitizer?
Hand sanitizer made by New York State, free to anyone who needs one.
It's response to the video, the resignation, or the suspension rather, of the two officers. Those two officers are seen pushing a 75-year-old man. They were suspended, and now the 57 resignations in alliance with those two.
Now that this pandemic is on, people realize that there's lots of situations where you'd rather not have human contact, and so the robots come in there and been a useful tool. You know, the robot can operate itself.
Attack on America started the day the country was founded. Enemies, foreign and domestic, used the right and left paradigm to their advantage. To get rid of the little bit of freedom we have in America today, because America is the last thing stopping a global communist AI dictatorship. They are using the left to destroy the First Amendment and the right to destroy the Second Amendment. The First Amendment: Congress shall make no law respecting an establishment of religion, or prohibiting the free exercise thereof, or abridging the freedom of speech or of the press, or the right of the people peaceably to assemble and to petition the government for a redress of grievances. Houses of worship closed, media censorship. The peaceful assemblies had to be stopped via agent provocateurs like the Umbrella Man and billionaire-funded terrorist organizations to bring the destruction, not deconstruction, of the United States. The National Guard, which was already been in place and ready to be utilized due to the pandemic, as if these militaries can actually combat a invisible virus. They are deployed for you, not a microscopic bacteria, because civil unrest has been brewing for a long time now, and AI predicted it. There were numerous studies proving this. Now the country has a curfew because of the protests. Can't you see you are all being played? The left and the right. The left will be used to get rid of the First Amendment. The right will be used to get rid of the Second. Because the ancient warfare tactic is to disarm who you want to go to war with, which is not the left or the right, it's both of you. And the race war, the media conglomerates and elites are begging for us to join in, divide and conquer. Because the powers that be do not value your independence and freedom. They believe that it is a God-given right only for them. The ruling class of kings and queens, which rule over you peasants throughout history of the world. It has been like this for as long as we can remember, throughout every history book. Kneel to your king and queen, kneel to your emperor. Never has there been in the history of the world a constitution which gives the people freedoms and rights as a king and queen. And since the day that was written and declared on 1776, the powers that be have been working overtime to remove this idea of freedom. We now live in an illusion of freedom, but the little bit of freedom we have left has to be stopped for the AI agenda. The idea of God-given rights is so new to the human psyche that most people do not want it. They would rather be ruled and governed because that is in their DNA. We saw a widespread protest worldwide for quite some time. Hong Kong flying American flags because of the idea of freedom. And now the protest we see in America, all starting on the same day all over America and other countries? Coincidence? No, because it was predicted via AI technologies. Like Aikido martial arts, people with a lot of power and money hijacked it and used this to their advantage. Never let a good crisis go to waste. They used the left to protest and set up plants to turn peaceful protests into violent rioting and looting by using the agent provocateurs, having the police stand down. And this gave the okay to the stressed out public who've been locked in their homes with no sports or bars, who have been forced to sit with themselves and look at themselves, which when you look at yourself, if you're unspiritual, is gonna make you even more unspiritual and pissed off. The majority of this culture we live in today cannot handle it. Just Google autophobia to learn more. The depression, which is rage spread thin in most Americans, was focused into destroying your local communities. This is all part of the bigger agenda. The left will even admit this, and the police department will admit that there are paid rioters.
And get those groups out of here, from California, from all over this country, who are being paid to take this movement, which is a good movement, and turn it into violence.
It's right here.
Yeah,
they put them there. This the setup.
They put them there on purpose.
Y'all know where
bro.
We at.
They gonna set them all right up on the route.
Y'all know what building this is.
Come
right here.
Now.
I ain't even gonna say what name it is.
Hey, where do them bricks go to? Where do
the
bricks
set up?
Who dropped off the bricks to the riots? Who is the umbrella man who proficiently destroyed the windows at the AutoZone? Problem, action, solution. The idea of tribalism is ancient history to the elites, who have entered the singularity. Sure, I know this sounds like a sci-fi movie, but the truth is stranger than fiction. The singularity where the elites become one with AI. This is the long-term agenda, which is being rolled out now. As we see government-operated Elon Musk going on Joe Rogan to talk about microchips and babies before the protest happened. We see the rolling out of Boston Dynamic robots to police parks, drones surveilling you. They could arrest each and every one of the rioters and looters if they wanted to. They will not, because they are introducing this new technology slowly. While we are either stuck inside forcefully via a pandemic or curfew because of the protest, the agenda of building the AI military is still happening. Starlink satellites still being launched off into space, new technologies being deployed all over, facial recognition and more. This is all for control and military use as we fight each other on the streets. The elites are in the background moving forward with their agenda of control. What are your thoughts? Like and share this video and subscribe to the channel, and have a great day.